Emergency! Full spawn detected around the gateway ship! The ship is being pulled in by a strange gravitational force! A disturbance was confirmed in the telepole transmission coordinates. Be ready for the unexpected as you carry out your mission.
I'm not here at someone's request. Before I realized anything was going on, I was here. I think I must have been brought here. Like in the various reports heard recently. But I've been looking for this place, so I suppose it isn't exactly a failure. In all likelihood, this is the work of the Falspawn. Or someone working with them. Though, I don't exactly have any interest in why they're making the replicas. What I'm interested in is that someone saw Dark Falls here. I want to verify the authenticity of that claim. That is all. It would delight me if you'd accompany me. You won't hurt my feelings if you say no, however. After all, I'm not worth worrying about in the first place.
Let's go.
Wow. I can sense the false spawn much more strongly here. If Master Gedemholt were here, I bet he'd have a fun time running amok. I miss spending time with him. It hasn't been long, but stuff like this makes me miss the old days. When I first met Master Gedemholt, he was certainly ferocious, but not necessarily violent. Despite my being young, he always treated me well. And he wasn't disliked by others, including Master Zeno. But the one who ruined it all was me. What? Who in the world are you? Wait. That can't be. Is that me? 10 years ago, the Falspawn attacked, and Dark Fall's apprentice appeared to protect me, even though I had only just gotten there. And all I was doing was getting in the way.
But that's not true! It's not!
Let's keep moving forward.
Yeah. completed.
Did you hear all the stuff that imposter said? Please forget all that. It's all in the past. Things that happened 10 years ago, and Master Gedemhult changing. What's done is done. I wanted to be like my sister. To be just like her. You again? They died, protecting me. They all do in the end. Anyone who gets close to me.
Just shut up! Just shut up! Yeah, people who get involved with me wind up dead. That's why no one does.
But even so, I was happy. Because with everyone dead, I could be the only one at Master Gedemhult's side. But that's not... I wanted to take my sister's place. To be what she was. That's why I ignored everyone's warnings about it being dangerous.
Shut your mouth!
That's not even remotely true. I had no intention for things with Master Gedemhult or my sister to turn. turn out this way. I just loved how naturally the two of them would smile at each other. Those little moments. That's all I wanted.
Thank you.
wanted him to look at me more. To show him that I was as capable as my sister, that she wasn't better than me. Yeah, I wanted to be like my sister. To be able to go on walks with Master Gedemhult, smiling. But that dream will never come true. Because of what happened to my sister, 10 years ago. Right in front of Master Gedemhult, everyone comforted me. They said that what happened was unavoidable. You say that, but I know better. Master Gedemhult and I know the truth. No, it was absolutely unavoidable. By which you mean, it wasn't a big deal. Master Gedemhult was left broken by what happened. Or rather, you broke him. That's why I can't be by his side. I can't allow myself to be. All of this is my punishment. Punishment for my greed. Master Gedemhult has become obsessed with revenge. And he'll never smile my way again. That's why I stopped being myself. And I took on the identity of Sina. Elder. The one who took Master Gedemhult. Give him back.
What?
I said give him back! Damn you!
Code, you! completed.
Don't bother. I'm not interested in getting into a fight here. I've got a much more fitting place in mind for our dramatic battle. Having a showdown in such a boorish place would just be unrewarding.
Give! Master, get him, Halt! Back! Give him back!
Are the ones who summoned me here. And now you want him back. Humanity's self-centeredness is truly boundless. Though, that selfishness is what brought me into existence. So I suppose I should be more appreciative. You're such a small, pitiable creature. What do they call you?
My name is...
Sina. If you want them back, if you want those painful tiny monsters of yours, tiny souls of yours, and destroy me. Just like my vessel once wanted you to.
Master, get him halt. My apologies. I have caused all of you trouble yet again. I'd say this is my thanks to you, but this isn't nearly enough to express my gratitude. But please, it is yours. I'm fine. With the situation having been resolved, I no longer feel like I need to throw my life away to fix things. However, I'd like it if you wouldn't tell anyone about this. And I hate to ask for something after causing all this trouble, but could you remember something for me? Melrandia. That's my actual name. It's not ready to be hurt by anyone yet. But it'd be nice if someone would remember it. Good day.